Hi, I'm Ryan from Ryan's Guitar Stuff, and another VST review. Reason I'm doing these are because, again, not in the shop, so I can't really get my hand on equipment to review. So, this one, I literally just downloaded. It's the Flextron by AXP, and it's a really good VST, because I'll take my headphones off. Actually, leave one on so I can hear. So you can kind of get that in the way I have it on the preset, not as solid state high gain. So you can kind of get that Pantera sound. I'm not sure what it sounds like, because the way Reaper is working for me at the moment, and I'm going to get in touch with someone about that, if they know a fix for it. But what's happening at the moment is, all I can hear is the playback from my capture card, and I can't actually hear what the actual settings for what I have set up at the moment sounds like. Recommend this. It's a free VST, for God's sake, and it sounds better than some amps I've played, and you get a good selection from it. And I'll say in every video about a VST, the handy thing about it is you can dump whatever audio you want into it and just work on it. If I wanted to add an echo to this audio track that I'm recording on the camera, I could dump into Reaper, put a filter on, effect, and get reverb. Well, I don't want to, and I got a text message there. Okay. Anyway. That's that, and I'll just continue over. I can't really think of anything else to say about it other than it's a free VST. Download it and give it a go. I'd fully recommend it. Like, so I'm just going to leave this here. I would highly recommend it. It's free. You can see it on screen at the moment. And yeah, see you in the next videos. Bye.